Let's jump back into Uncleared 2020 levels. First level today is Pipebyrinth, I guess, is how you would pronounce that. Let's see, this has been attempted 13 times by 5 different people. Find the key. It's from July 2020, and it's a dark level. And I just realized I was still up on the wrong screen. Hold on, let's go here. There we go. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more content just like this. Cool, it's a pick a path, find the hidden key level. I'll give it a couple attempts, but if this is actually a hidden key level, I'm looking this up. See, left door. Okay, it just resets that. Cool. There's a Yoshi. Alright, I can't get up there, and I can't spin on the bones, I'm guessing. I mean, this seems bad, but is it really? Alright, this goes to a door. If this kills me, it doesn't kill me. This seems fine. There's another door. Does this one kill me? Technically, but that's the end, and I do need a key to get to the end. So that was for nothing. Oh yeah, probably up here. So how do I get Yoshi? Oh, I missed. Can I off-screen those? I know this goes nowhere. Alright, and these are way off. Cool. Oh, I could just reset with the door. Am I dumb? Dude. There we go. Hold up. Oh, I can come up here. Cool. Oh, can I get Yoshi up here? Oh, that's even better. I missed. Hold on. This is great. I'm glad that takes in here. I got crushed. Honestly, so far this level's not bad. It's a little weird, but it's not bad. I still don't know if I want my Yoshi or not. Oh yeah, Yoshi can lick walls. Lick through walls? I guess anybody could lick a wall if they wanted to. Okay, so there's... Are you kidding? Whatever, I'll just see what's up here. Nothing? There's no way Yoshi can lick that wall either. What is up there? What can I do? I'm just going to keep bringing Yoshi. Yoshi is friend. And they haven't given me a reason to... Sorry, Yoshi. I think up here is the next logical step. Alright, we have turtles. Okay. I can either go over... Oh, man. Oh, do you think this pipe works? It works. Where am I? This room seems extra dark. Okay, there's a boom boom. Is this showing me the level? No, there's... Okay. I hit that to the... Whatever. I want to get, like, one real attempt in. Cause, like, I still didn't even see what was past this area. Oh, there's, like, a pipe right there. Can I spin through here? I can go through this pipe. I don't trust this. It brought me to ground. Oh, there's Boom Boom. Hold up. Is this the same area? Go up. Oh, there's a cape. Hold on. Can I fly? I don't know how far away I need to be. Cool. I got a cape. I don't know what that means, but I have one, so... Hold on. Let's see if I can fly up there. Oh, I got up. Hold on. Hold on. There's another one. This must be right. I bet Boom Boom has the key. Ah. Unless this pipe works. This pipe does not work. Oh, wait. Can I Z? Okay. There's a door. A reset door, I suppose. A saw. Okay, I can slide under that, probably. There's a second saw, whatever. Alright. Boom Boom does not have a key. And I don't think... I should get a cape right here and do it again. Alright. I don't know why I thought that would work. I think I had to use... Ah, man. Now that I know that Boom Boom doesn't have... Oh, wait. I know what I'm going to do. I can reset the room. Perfect. Oh, you know what? I'm really dumb. I thought... It didn't matter. Whatever. Come over here, Boom Boom. You jumped. Oh my gosh. It's just a blue pipe. Trust it? Okay. Great. There's the end and there's a moon. I probably don't want the moon. So I'm going to let it go to the right. There we go. And spin? Oh my gosh. I think I went the wrong way. That's insane. All right, let's see. I think you might be able to get back up here. No. Because then once you're up here, nothing really changes. But I was hoping if I could bring my... Yeah. Hold on, what if I did that? I got hit in the face with a bone. Are you kidding me? Whatever. I'm just gonna trust it. What? That worked? That kind of worked. Oh. If I could get the cape there. Alright, let me see if I can do this. The correct way, allegedly. So if I had a cape right there, that'd be great. Alright. Oh my gosh, yeah, because you're not... Oh. Hold up, hold up. I didn't expect to get this far on my first attempt trying this route. And I want blue off, I'm pretty sure. And then I should just be able to glide off of here. Alright, and then from here, I should be able to just glide over, I hope. As long as that guy's... Oh, no. I think that's a cliff. I might have done this wrong. Never mind. There we go. Well, I got the checkpoint and I get the key. I think I know what to do from here. Clearly not what I meant to do, but I didn't think I'd get back on the first attempt. This level is really bad, though. There could be other things you need to do. Oh, also, I'm surprised the key is not in a hidden block. Yeah, that's all you need to do. So get over him. I probably want this guy. Yeah. And then... That's why that arrow's there. I go through this pipe. And then I think I just go to the right and it was the third arrow. Was there an enemy up here? I don't remember. I'm scared. Oh yeah, the boom boom. Oh, I had to hit this to the right. And I believe that's all I needed to do. Alright, and then it was the one, two, the third. Which brings me to the pipe. Which then I go through the pipe, which should bring me to a key door. And then that key door should lead me to victory. Wow, I hated that level. I don't know if that's what you were supposed to do. I'm going to give that a boo, just because. Next level we're going to look at is Le Speedrun. LOL. Normal. This is a speedrun that is a little hard, but very possible. 234 attempts by 28 people. Looks like there's a door to the flagpole. Oh, and there's a door down there. Alright, let's check it out. Be careful. Oh, those are falling. Alright. That shouldn't be too bad. What if I just stand here? More are falling. 10 seconds. Alright, now go. There's another one. Okay. A mushroom. Oh, I just noticed there's a door up there, too. Okay, go after that one, I think it was. Oh, perfect. Alright, through the door. Oh, then a triple? Crap. Wait, what's up with that door? Where was that? Down here? Can I get up there? What's this door? There's doors everywhere. That... Were those fish? Anyways, that door is the end. What was the point of the rest of that level? Okay, I'm confused. I'm starting over because I need to see what the other doors are. Like, what is this room? Okay, that would bring you to a pipe. Which brings you here. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, let's just do that. Oh. Down this pipe. Oh, you get a bunch of lives there. Through this door. Wait, and that just brings you here. Okay. And that's how you beat it. All right, so my consensus is it's not a dev route. I think it was overlooked cheese. The speedrun itself was actually fun. It's just cheesable, so I like the level. I'm not sure why that one was uncleared, though. Right, we have this level. Whatever that says. Minute 24 clear check. That's not bad. What is going on here? So, send it in the beginning. And then there's a couple pipes. There's a checkpoint there. And then the end. You must have to abandon Yoshi. That's my guess. All right. Well, this one has 11 attempts by 44 players, so let's check this one out. Oh. Okay, I was going to try to twirl all the way over there, but that doesn't... Oh, that changes things. Hold on. Oh, I can do it again off of that. Cool. Yeah, this pipe. Oh, there's a muncher there. Oh. All right. Well, that wasn't what I wanted to do. You know what? Okay, this pipe does work. We'll take this one. Okay. Wow. That didn't touch me. This pipe doesn't even work. Alright, so we gotta do it small. Guess top one? Oh, I chose right. What? Why? I don't think you can make that. That must be a door to send you back. Dude. Okay, so what's the top one? And then... Or do I activate both? Alright, so cross there. This one will not go down. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna go now. Cool, I kept the propeller. I don't know if this will be harder or not. Oh, that's easier. Let go of me. Really? No! Dude. Alright, that should work. Maybe. Why? Wow. Okay. That somehow worked for me. Do I want to go up there? Obviously. Okay, there's a door. And a checkpoint. Through the door. Oh, I had to sneeze. And that pushed me down. I tried to pause. All right, through the door. Oh, that's cool. That's not cool. That's super not cool. Do I want to keep going down? I mean, I probably don't. Can I, like, off screen? Oh, no. Oh, crap. Can you do that instead? Cool. That works. No, it doesn't. I can... Ah, I missed the twirl. What if I just fall? I'm gonna have to. Alright. Oh. Hold up. Can I... Cool. Through this door. And now this pipe. Wait, no. What? This has to be right. Oh, wait a minute. What are those shooting? Okay. Yeah. You bounce on the bullets, I bet. I could probably come down here. Can you make that jump? Where is the pipe? Against the right. Ah, checkpoint 2. And I was right. You do have to kill Yoshi. So he's bouncing off this guy. And that one. Sorry, Yoshi. I didn't really like that level, but I don't think it was worth a boo. There was that weird pipe, but I don't think it's boo-worthy.